Hi guys and welcome. So you're joining me today for a makeup tutorial, and I've got all my face done up to the point where I'm going to be applying my eyeshadows and the rest, and then doing my lips. So I've got all my foundation on, I've contoured, and I've got my highlighter on. So let's get straight in with the eyeshadow. Now, the colours I'm going to be going with today is lavender and grey, and it's actually a duo called Lavender Rocks. And these are the two beautiful colours. You can see I've used the lavender more than I've used the grey. So I'm going to start off by applying that lavender first. And I'm literally going to put this all over my bottom lid. Here. And then I'm going to fetch it up onto the top lid. And I'm bringing it up. It's very shimmery, this one as well. Right, so I'm going to go in with the grey now, and I'm going to go take like a fluffy brush. I'm only going to pat it in a little bit because I think that it's going to be quite dark, this grey. And then I'm going to fetch it up and over, bringing it quite high. Let me just put a little bit more on that outer corner there. Do the opposite eye. Right, so let me just blend that in with my finger. Right, so I'm just going to grab a thin brush now, basically, to go under my lids. Take this one, which is it's like a round brush, but it's not a flat brush, so it'll be, give it quite a bit of a thick. So I'm just putting that in, and then bringing it. So that's underneath. Let me look in this one. Yeah, so I've got one in here, it's cream, but it'll do. And I just want to put that just in there. And then I'm going to just put that as well, just on top of my brow bone. And that is a matte. Like I say, it's not glitter, because they have got plenty of glitter on there going off. So it's just matte there, and matte in the inner corners. Now I'm going to put some top lid on, and I'm going to go with the Lisa Armstrong liner tattoo, which is this one, which is like a felt tip pen. But I'm going to get my blender on hand, because once I've got it on, I'm going to blend it to smoke it out. Okay, let me get that blending brush on there. And you do need to act quick when you actually are blending this, because it does dry pretty quick. Let's get that blended. Okay, so I'm just going to go back in there and put a bit more of that lavender rocks on, and that I'm just going to put it just here, just there. On both sides. And my curlers for my lashes. And I'm going in with my big bad gal black mascara by Benefit. Let's get this on. Okay, so that is the mascara. Now on my lips, I'm going to be going in with the Lisa Armstrong lipstick duo, and it's got with Claire and Clarey. Again, big bold eyes, nude lip. That's my liner. It actually goes on so creamy, this. It's actually, it feels like applying. This is quite ridiculous to say, but it's like applying melted down chocolate. So it's as if I'm putting galaxy on my lips. It just feels that smooth. Right, so that, guys, is my finished look today. Now as well, guys, what I'm wanting to say is, it's been a while since I've done a giveaway, so I'm going to do a giveaway with this video. I'm going to start off with the eyeshadow that's in the giveaway, and this, it's this beautiful taupe colour, and it's actually called Satin Taupe, this colour. So it's just a single eyeshadow in the box. I've then got a nail polish which is called Racing Horse, and this is the colour, so it's like a deep pink. And the lipstick is also like a deep pink, and that colour is called Wine With Everything. So they will match each other lovely. And then the eyeliner that I've put with it is called Majestic Plum, and this is a true colour glimmer stick. So that's plum, which will match the lipstick and the nails. And then I'm actually putting in there as well, and it's a Lisa Armstrong Miraculous Volume Mascara. Okay, so you've got a mascara, eyeshadow, liner, lipstick and nail varnish. So they're all up for grabs, and one lucky person will win them. So to be in with a chance of winning these, all you've got to do is, first of all, you need to be subscribed to my channel. You need to leave me a comment and give me a thumbs up to say you've liked the video, and that's it. And then I simply put the names in a computer and let it pull a name out at random. So I hope you've enjoyed this little makeup look. Thanks for joining me, guys. Take care and see you soon. Bye for now.